well wine and first get into the culture life. So that died away, but it was a feeling that we need to, you know, reinvent this, get this back to he was able to pursue and to allow other people to put them on and run this amazing festival.
It's a big bouquet, yes.
Here at Tower Bridge, probably around about 12:30, but we'll have full coverage all in the big build-up as it then makes its way east to the Olympic Park in Stratford for that tonight for that opening ceremony. But we'll have much more from the River Thames just in the next little while. Back to Ben for now.
Jane, it's really some fabulous pictures there coming out from the River Thames. Many thanks.
If it is
in use
or not, if it is in use,
Yes.